decided to give your entire life to the Lord Jesus Christ. And now this is the profession of your faith. As a minister of the gospel, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit, and then all of God's children say,
Amen.